He also what? Good God Almighty. Amen. He holds everything in place. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Sometimes, amen, accidents come. You call on Jesus. And what Jesus do? God just put his hand in. Amen. Protect it. Can I get a witness? Oh, Lord, have mercy. Come on, somebody say, I'm in the hand of the Lord. What does it first say? What does it first? The sea is his.
And he made it. And his hand formed the
dry land. Amen. Amen. Then the sixth verse says, amen. Somebody out there, come. Oh, come. What are we coming for?
Let us worship. Oh!
Hey, let us do what?
Worship and
bow. I'm not just going to worship. Amen. Worship we in walls, you know. Amen. Worship. Amen. He said, worship me in spirit and in truth. Amen. Worship me in my relationship with him. Amen. Amen. Not my relationship with you. Amen. Not my relationship. Amen. In knowing who you are. Amen. Worship is my relationship with him. Amen. Praise God. I can't worship God. Worship God ain't like my relationship with my wife. I can't get nobody to talk to me. Amen. Worshiping God and not my, like my relationship with my mama or my daddy. Can I get a witness? Amen. But worshiping, amen, with God. Amen. Bring me in communication with him. Worshiping with God. Bring me in a relationship. But not only am I going to come and worship him, but I'm going to bow down before him. In other words, I want God to know that it's an honor and a pleasure. Amen. To worship the God of the Bible. It's an honor and a pleasure. And in my worshiping, I'll bow down before him. Can I get a witness in here? Somebody ought to say, change his heart. Responsibility to take care of.